guys lost power in the engine, and that was it. Once you lose power, you can't get a restart. You start looking for a place to get it down. I didn't have much time for that.
You were awfully close.
Yeah.
You were attempting to get to the Wadsworth Airport.
Yeah, but I knew there was no way I was going to make it.
Uh-huh.
The airplane to be in the sink pretty fast.
Sir, I think everybody who views this will consider you, under the circumstances, very, very fortunate.
Yes, indeed.
Do you feel that way?
Yes, I do. I feel fortunate that I made it.
It looks like the plane, is that a Cessna?
No, that's a Rally.
A Rally?
Yeah.
And did it clipped some trees there.
Well, yeah.
And then spun around.
I wanted to hit the ground. It skid right around.
Just, if you don't mind, walk me through those moments right then when that plane came to a stop and you're assessing yourself and your situation.
Well, the first thing you do in a situation like that is you start asking yourself, am I okay?
Mm-hmm.
And once you find out that you're okay, then, you know, it begins to sink in. You're down. You're crashed.
Uh-huh.
So that's about all I can tell you.
Any bumps?